What's up? How are you guys today? I'm going to show you a quick, easy, healthy barley stew that you can make within 10-15 minutes and feed yourself for several days. This is very time efficient because all you're going to have to do is warm the stew up on the stove. And because we have all super high quality organic ingredients with a nice balance of macronutrient ratios, this can be the sole thing you eat in your diet. We actually did a barley stew recipe several years ago that was more complex and took a little more time. This is the quick, easy, dirty version that might not be as delicious, but it's certainly as healthy. So I guess you could say we have the more concentrated nutrition on the left and then the plant-based stuff on the right, starting with the tenderloin stew meat from Frankie's Strange Meat. I like this a lot. It's super convenient. It's lean. And when you use a leaner, more tender cut in a stew, to me, it's a lot more enjoyable. It's way, way, way easier on the stomach because everything is kind of nice and soft. We have the collagen broth from Frankie's Free Range Meat. Of course, you could just use some beef stock, but this is adding a lot of amino acids, a lot of glycine, a lot of gelatin. We have the barley, which is calorically dense, has a decent amount of B vitamins, is going to be most of the carbs of what's in this stew. A little bit of salt here for seasoning. My lemon bag is escaping. And we also have just some filtered mineral water to put in the stew. And on the right here, this is what takes most of the time, maybe 5-10 minutes. We chopped up and peeled some organic russet potatoes, organic white onion, organic shiitake mushrooms, and we're going to add a little bit of organic thyme for flavor. I like this a lot. This is my favorite. So since we have everything ready, all we have to do is combine it in our Instant Pot. So our collagen broth has been sitting out overnight, so it's not as solid. I usually do about two of these. Like, you could do four if you want. You could add some beef broth, but I don't like it to be as heavy. And then we have our tenderloin stew meat. And the main thing that's cutting down on the time here is that we're not like browning the meat. We're not sauteing and caramelizing the vegetables. So yeah, that adds more flavor, but it also takes a lot more time. So we just got chunks of the stew meat, nice and lean. This is 2.5 pounds, which, you know, it's a little high for me at least. You know, I'm trying to limit my protein to like no more than 0.5 pound per meal, but it's pretty good. It's close. I just like using the whole package to not be wasteful. And I guess that's where the carnivore dieters can stop, right? A bunch of meat and beef broth. So I'm gonna put in maybe 3/4 of a bottle of this water. We're probably gonna have to add more in a little bit. Maybe about a tablespoon of salt. If you guys are using this Bolivian salt from Frankie's Free Range Meat, just be careful. The salt's really potent. So if you're trying to reduce your sodium intake, this is great because, you know, it tastes like 2 to 3 times saltier than regular salt. So I'm just going to put in a sprig of thyme, and then we'll just take it out later after it's cooked. And we're going to add our vegetables. White onions for flavor. Definitely feed the gut bacteria. Small amount of minerals. We have the shiitake mushrooms. Very good source of minerals. Very tasty as well. And then we have the potatoes, which are another carb source and very dense source of potassium, all the electrolyte minerals. Nice to have like bites of the potatoes to kind of break up all the barley. I don't really measure anything except for the barley because if you overdo it, you're not gonna have enough liquid in this. And usually 2 cups is plenty. One more bottle of the mineral water. So total, we got about 2 bottles of mineral water and 2 of the collagen broths for the liquid. Mix everything up a little bit. Okay, that's it. So I have my Instant Pot on the floor here for this outlet. And this is really easy. So we just put this on meat stew, high pressure, turn off, keep warm. Just make sure the vent is closed and this isn't gonna be ready until like nighttime. So yeah, it takes maybe like 2 or 3 hours to finish in the Instant Pot, but then you wanna let it kinda naturally cool down and it'll be good by the end of the day. But I guess that's it, guys. I mean, I could sit here and wait and show you what it is, but it's just like a regular plain stew. So maybe in the day of eatings next week, we'll be having some of this. But again, this is just a really great, quick and easy way to make a stew that's gonna last you a few days. So now, you know, If I'm working every day, if I don't have time to cook, I just come home real quick, pop this on the stovetop for a few minutes, and I can have a really healthy, hearty, warm meal. You guys can go to frank-chaffao.com where you'll see Frankie's Strange Meat. We got the tenderloin stew meat, the collagen broth, as well as all of the other stuff you guys saw, the salt, and you can see my other businesses on there too, guys. As always, thank you for joining. Please drop a like on the video, leave a comment down below. Subscribe so that YouTube can unsubscribe you next week. And be sure to check that notification bell so they don't notify you of my videos. Yeah, this is supposed to just be like a quick, easy way to show you guys how to make the stew, not necessarily a recipe video, so I don't know.